A meaningful occasion, and all week long the football chatter has centered around this game and these talented teams. Which one will outwit the other in a packed and passionate stadium? So many questions to be answered on a day of destiny.
And this is the scene here in Lancashire at Turf Moor in Burnley. A warm welcome on a beautiful day. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's Burnley facing Burnley.
Well, it was an even contest last time out, and I thought both sides played their part in a very good game. Let's hope we get a similar match today.
And a look at the starting lineup for Burnley.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre-forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Burnley recovering possession well. Might really be able to trouble them here. Redmond. Will he shoot? The fans hope so. Oh, did so well to deny him. And taken short. He might yet finish. Redmond. Larson. Chance to put them in front. Well, he didn't miss by an awful lot. And possession lost by Burnley. Larson. Who can he pick out? Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Charlie Taylor. We saw the situation developing. Charlie Taylor. Oh, not hard to read that pass. Brownhill. And in the right position to read it. Ndeyishimiye. An offside it had to be. Crystal clear. Josh Brownhill. Well, we can give them high marks for their passing, but can they make this pressure count? It's with Fofana. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Larson, can they forge ahead? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Mike Trezor and Ndeyishimiye. Could be. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Teammate in support. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Well, as the stats confirm, the game hasn't got going so far, and the attacking play from both sides has been...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And it was a great chance for 1-0.
Well, that should have been the opener, shouldn't it? What a chance that was.
Well, great read there to intercept. Now can they make something happen? Crossing opportunity. Good tackle, take it away. Throw-in coming up for Burnley. Brownhill. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Brun Larsen. Getting forward. Well, possibilities in the centre. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And the referee's whistle. We're at the halfway mark now here at Turf Moor. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Plenty of options. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Redmond. Jakob Brun Larsen with it. And the cross goes in. Pretty straightforward in the end. Bayer. Possession one. That's a good looking pass. Can he put them in front? Mike Trezor and Dei Shimiye. And easily intercepted. Dei Shimiye. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Chance. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And the short option preferred. Redmond. Now can he get on the end of this one? And angling it back. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming. Benson Manuel. And you don't want to lose possession there. Redmond. And he has options available. But really sticking to their task defensively. So, deflection, and it will be a throw-in. Mike Trezor and Dei Shimiye.
to level the match.
Still possibilities. Well, no damage done. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. That's a good-looking ball. And really discomfited by the press. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. And into the last 15 minutes of action. And back to Muric. And passing it through. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Corner kick played in. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Jordan Bayer. Taylor with it. Bayer. On the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! Strong hand on that one. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, time is of some concern. Can they level matters? But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Charlie Taylor. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And the referee blows for full time. A massive 3 points in the title race, and clear daylight between them now at the top of the table.
I'm not sure what I would have done if you had died. My other half. I promise to say I love you more and to only make wild and precious memories with you. I'll be here with you until the end. I'll never forget how close I came.
The day is here. The match everyone has been talking about, and with good reason. Two teams of strong pedigree, rich in talent, on the cusp of going head-to-head in a highly significant confrontation with so much... Hello and welcome to the northwest of England. The venue for this match is Turf Moor. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And the way things are going, there's a real possibility that champions will be crowned in this game. It's Burnley facing Burnley.
Well, I expect them to clinch the title today because they've been the best team so far. They play inventive and fluid football going forward, and they're good defensively. I can only see one outcome, really.
And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now?
And a free kick awarded by the referee. This could be the equaliser. There is the equaliser. And the title race takes yet another compelling twist.
Well, that puts a spanner in the works. They've got to refocus here.
Brun Larsen. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. It's with Fofana. Really good interception. On attacking possibilities. Nice looking pass. Can he do it to take the lead? It's gone in! And what a pivotal goal it could be in terms of the title race.
Well, that really could be it, unless they respond quickly here.
Likes to run with the ball at his feet. It's not a bad ball.
And a fine stop.
Mike Trezor and Dei Shimie.
He might be able to carve something out. Teammate in support.
And there the move ends for now.
The pressure was high and they could be in here.
Taylor. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Redmond. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Bayer. Well, there's the pullback. Brilliant save. A very effective challenge put in. Redmond. Oh, a brilliantly timed tackle when it really mattered. Now, who can he play it to? Brun Larsen.
This could square the game. And a goal! Bingo! It could happen for them today. And what a crucial goal that could be in the title race. They need to keep pushing, though. They do need another.
A really good pass. Did well to win the ball back. Charlie Taylor. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Options in the center. Cullen. And an astute piece of defending. Bergen. And Nathan Redmond with it. Mike Trezor and Dei Shimie pulls it back, reading it well, and made sure the pass wasn't troublesome. Danger here as he runs at them. He could pick out a teammate. Not a bad pass it was. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. Charlie Taylor. And a threatening looking ball. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. And nicely over the top. Dei Shimie. And so, officially speaking, the first half is in the history books here in Lancashire. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other, whatever you can do, I can do just as well. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Redmond. And drawing it back. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Chance here. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. Favouring the short one. Redmond. Brownhill. Redmond. Ball is loose. Well, it comes to nothing in the end.
Well, the stats back up what we've seen so far. Some good attacking football, chances for both teams, and plenty to enjoy. Let's hope for more of the same.
A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Well, they fancy a short one. And a useful cross. Well, still an issue here. Berge. Mike Trezor and Dei Shimier. Well, possibilities inside the box. And a very good challenge. Mike Trezor and Dei Shimier. On the ball, Cullen. Josh Brownhill. Is this the moment? And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Redmond. It's with Fofana. Charlie Taylor. Jordan Bayer. Almost weighing up the opposition with a string of neat passes. Using space on the opposite flank now. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in their future? Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Quick thinking defensively. Bayer. 20 minutes to go. Brun Larsen. Chance to run at them. But the danger averted for now. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. And a throw-in for Burnley. Well, they've given him too much space. This could finish it. Oh, my word. There's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. Well, nails are being bitten, nerves jangling. Can they get over the line?
Well, it's not comfortable, is it? They would have taken this before kickoff, though. It's just a matter of seeing it out now.
Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? And they will be awarded a free kick for that. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Bayer. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Redmond. This could square the game. And able to get a body in the way. Redmond. Benson Manuel with it. Being egged on by the crowd. And we will have just one additional minute.
Well, going for power and so close to finding the net. And the final whistle has sounded. The champions have been crowned. And now the party can truly commence.
Well, they're entitled to celebrate. They've been really good throughout the season. And let's give some credit to the manager. He's got the best out of this team.